Good morning. We are at Juno Pier. We're gonna see if we can beat the grass by getting baits out on the pier. I'm meeting up with a guy named Patrick. We're gonna put some baits out potentially for a permit. He said the permit are doing pretty good down here potentially right now, so we're gonna try that. And also I'm gonna try to figure out the best way to approach snook from this pier. So hopefully I can get some intel at least today. Should be exciting. See how dark it is?
Oh yeah, you see all that?
Washing machine grass.
Look at that. Those are nice. Those tires right there. Good morning.
Good morning, Matthew.
It's nice to meet you.
Very nice to meet you as well.
Thanks for meeting me. Appreciate it. This is my wife, Courtney.
Hey. Courtney, hello.
Nice to meet you.
Is this your cart?
Yeah.
I was just saying, look at that. Look how cool that is. Those are nice, man.
Got our crab here. This is a speckle crab, eh?
Speckle. They also call it calico.
Calico.
But the right name is speckle.
There we go. Let's go find a permit for us, buddy.
Oh, you got him?
Yeah.
You got him? No way, Patrick.
Try and let him get him to run out, man, because he's
is
gonna,
it coming
you
in?
To, you have to wind it.
Okay.
Keep it tight at all times.
I need to film. All right, I'm going to have to put it between my legs. It's probably going to hurt.
I got to reel these in real quick.
He's coming
keep
in.
Keep tight.
All right.
He's going to blast out.
All right, he's rolling. He's rolling.
He doesn't even know he's hooked yet. That's a permit, by the way.
Oh, man.
What size rod is that?
14-foot lemon glass. Yeah.
He's running, yep.
Nice to see some tie. Okay, be careful.
Yeah. Good gracious. Yeah, you just yell at me. Tell me what to do, man.
Put it on your leg.
I ain't shy.
Put it on your leg.
Oh, he's running.
Yeah, he's running out.
I'm going to do it in between my leg. I'll take the pain. It's okay. It's all right.
Worth the fish.
That's right.
Thank you.
Y'all on YouTube?
This joker is strong, buddy. Yeah. Well, we're hooked up to what we believe is a permit. Patrick's got us hooked up. Been working on some snook, or trying to any day. They've been working on me.
If he goes left, he's not gonna be able to stop on that.
This is some heavy duty equipment. This is definitely not my normal comfortable setup here, so I'm a little awkward with it, but hopefully we can manage this fish. Oh, there he goes. Do I need to loosen this drag, or is he good? Oh, is that a tarpon? He just jumped. I couldn't see it. I just saw the flop.
Matthew, you're going to lose your balls on that, brother.
That's okay. I'll do what I got to do, you know. I don't know that I can work
right
it.
There, right there.
Right where?
Right here.
Yeah.
Right there. Control
yeah.
it.
I don't know that I can do that. That's an advanced move right there. I'll keep it on the inside thigh.
Okay, reel it, reel down. Hey, there you go. Pull up.
All right.
Reel down, pull up. He might take you to the beach.
Yeah, I would think it would jump more.
I've had tons of jump.
It just flopped. Like, it's on top. Can y'all see it? Y'all see it out there?
No.
All right, he's you see him?
No.
Yeah, I can see him. I can't tell what it is, but.
Where do you see him?
This way.
Okay, you're all right. Over to the corner.
Yeah, he just cut back to the right. It's a permit, dude. That's a freaking huge permit. This is some heavy duty equipment, man.
My poor balls.
I've got it on the inside thigh.
Well, at least you got one daughter, you know.
That's right. He's running, dude. He's peeling it. He was just pulling.
Yeah.
How much pressure can I put on them? I mean,
until
is this
it starts pulling out?
I mean, is this heavy? I can.
It ain't the best reel I got. I got 30-pound test on it. The other one's got 20.
I just didn't want to put too much pressure. He'll
burn the drag. Okay. He'll burn the drag washers out when he gets ready to run.
He's going.
Oh wow! Yeah, that's a nice fish.
Yeah, he looks freaking huge.
I guess Brett's gonna be salivating, Mr. Fish Pipe.
Yeah.
So what did you come here to do?
This.
Hey, do not let any slack come out of that rod.
Okay.
Whatever happens. He's gonna go all the way to the other side, all the way down the other end. Get in the corner and try and work him a little bit better. You might have to turn his head.
All right. This is a brute of a fish.
Yeah.
And
you see it. I would have got that on the beach.
Yeah, I know. I'd much rather be reeling it on the beach, but that's okay. Oh, there he goes. There he goes. There he goes. Oh my gosh. Woo!
You don't want to get any big patches of weed on that either, because it'll break it.
Yeah, he's got
it. Straighten out the hook.
We got some weed on there, so.
It's better that he did that match because you're trying to get him filled up with amino acids.
Get him tired.
Down. Yep. You got a little salad on there.
I see your weight.
That salad.
Oh.
Yeah.
Okay, he's going to come on around. You're going to catch up with Mr. Keith.
Looks like your weight down there.
Everybody. Yeah, keep it tight.
You're over everyone.
All right.
Good.
Thanks, fellas.
Are you out
for?
No. Let
him
come down here.
I'm the pony.
What's going on, Bama?
I am getting tired. I'll be honest with you.
Okay, all right, you're down. Young. You got it.
No. But don't ever put any slack in the line, whatever.
That's what I said it was.
That hook can straighten out.
Go on, Patrick.
Go on.
That is that a bonita?
Yeah.
Holy crap!
Just a little one.
Actually, it's a shark bait.
Welcome, Papa.
Are you getting this, Courtney?
Yeah. I am like already whooped, man. This fish.
Are you burning yet?
This fish is serious. It's burning, man.
You need a longer ride.
I know.
I just put a 2-foot piece of.
You're just jealous, man. You're just jealous.
I'm just living through. That's all I'm doing.
Vicariously through you.
You're going to be putting it underneath your arm.
And that way you just take it on out.
Okay, where am I going?
All the way around.
Rear.
Over here?
Yep. Okay, you've got to ride.
Down the side too.
Yeah, go on down. You want to stay ahead of them.
All right. Okay.
Come on down, Matthew. You're going to catch up on this fish.
Matthew, you don't want him, do you?
What? No. No, not at all. Can you keep him right now?
Let him run.
We've got a huge net.
You don't want him, I'll take him, boss.
Okay, we're going to give it to him for all his help, all right?
Yeah, absolutely, yeah. I don't.
Unless she's female, unless she's a female and she's full of rope.
I'm sorry. Then let her go.
Right. Where are you?
Okay, it's going that way still. Do I need to follow him?
This fluorocarbon will cut the line. Hold on, let me see it.
I think one more wrap and then under. Here, bring it down here, boss.
Just cut that. Cut that.
Wrap under this way.
Right.
And now one more wrap
over. One more,
actually.
Run, Matthew, run!
Right.
Run!
Oh.
Go ahead, run!
Go over. He's about to dip the underneath the
bridge. Keep going, Lovell, keep going.
All right, well. I can't go around that, can I?
Yeah. Let me see this.
Yeah. Help me.
Let me see it.
Can you bring it around?
Yeah.
Whew. Oh, this is a freaking huge fish. You getting the fish? Before when he gets close.
I got you.
I don't know if he's going to stop.
Oh.
Oh, my God.
Check him out. Freaking toad, man.
Right there.
No! No way! No freaking way, man. What? That's awesome.
What did you come here to do?
Oh my gosh, look at this fish. Holy crap, man.
Come on, baby.
Oh my gosh.
Hey, that's
I love South Florida, man.
Oh yeah.
Oh my gosh.
Right
Let's work.
How do you feel?
What? Check out this permit. Freaking toad. Came to South Florida, got to hook up with Pat. Got it done.
That's gotta be a hit.
Got it done, man. How cool is that? What a sick fish. It's like a giant freaking pompano, man. So powerful, so cool, so amazing to feel this fish.
I can't believe it jumped like that.
I thought I told you, I didn't
get a good look at it, but I just saw it. I saw the fish flop
why,
and hit the
that's
water.
That's why he's
like, oh, just freaking jumped.
Burn himself out.
We got a big permit. I mean, holy crap, that thing was huge. Trying for snook all morning. I was like, there's no way we're catching a permit. And totally, like, I mean, we were done. He was about to pack up his rods. Like, he had walked over, Pat was packing up his rods. Boom. That was so stinking cool. We did harvest that permit. Our buddy Jesse, he's got some kids. He's got a family. He was trying to get some food out there today. And we let him keep that fish just because we weren't planning on keeping it. And he was helping us all morning. Shout out to you, Jesse. Thanks so much for your help this morning with some gear and some bait. Really, really a big help this morning to help us have a good time. Courtney got to experience what pier life is like. It was cool, right?
Yeah, it was really cool. I told Matthew how it was neat to watch all the fishermen. Like, it really is like a community, because when he got on that big fish, like, everybody was getting out of the way, like moving poles, you know.
It's cool.
As soon as anybody on the pier caught a fish, you know, somebody was always like, get the net. So it was just a really cool experience.
Yeah.
See all that in action. Matthew's talked about it, but I've never seen it personally. So,
well,
really
you have
cool.
Now.
Yeah.
And it's cool, you know, and that's most of the case on piers. You know, most of the time it's community. You know, as long as you're respectful to people, like, everybody's willing to help. So, had a blast hanging out with all you guys this morning, if you're watching this video. But guys, that's going to wrap it up for this one. As always, you stay bummy.